Do you ever wonder why there's double cheeseburgers, there's even chicken double sandwiches with the double down thingy, but there's never any double pork? I'm here to change that today. This is the game changer. This is number 6 in our countdown, and it's going to start after this. To the lab. So today we're going to be making the number 6 item in our countdown. We're about to hit the top 5. I'm so excited. It's pretty crazy. But for number 6, we have what I like to call the flying pig. I made it like 2 years ago because nobody else does the double pork thing, and I don't know why. It should be on menus, and I thought after I posted it on Instagram originally, I thought that maybe they would start showing it on menus. Still haven't seen it, so we're going to do this, and we're going to hope that people start noticing. Morningstar, most of their stuff is vegetarian. This one luckily happens to be vegan, which is the hickory barbecue riblets, at least here where I live. I know in different countries and stuff, they decide to make different ingredients. I don't know why. And then we're using West Soy pulled barbecue. This we're gonna have to pop in the microwave, just so you know. I know people, before you go all crazy, I know microwaves are horrible and they're supposed to do cancer and whatnot, but there's no other way to cook this thing. That's all it says. Cooking instructions in the microwave. Recommended method. It actually says in the oven, but I mean, ain't nobody got time for that. It's gonna be pork, and it's gonna be pork, and obviously not real pork. It's unhealthy vegan lab. Unhealthy vegan me, it's the unhealthy vegan channel, vegan, so everything I say is vegan. And you can tell by my shirt, I'm super excited about the Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite, and I really hope that Venom is in this game. Enough nerd talk, let's go. Mike, drop the beat. Let's go. Off of a napkin, but it is more efficient. This is the flying pig. Now obviously, just like a double cheeseburger or with the chicken thing, you can always go extra. You can do a triple. What else this thing needs? Some bacon or maybe some ham. Who am I to judge? Make sure I don't get any hairs. There you have it, the number 6 in our countdown of the top 25 dishes I've ever made. This one is the flying pig. Hope you guys have a nice weekend. Hope you find a Valentine in time. And we shall see you next week. Remember, the unhealthy vegan, the only cheat meal is a salad, because you cheat yourself out of a meal. Good night.
I'm just excited about this.
I can't believe that thing's just squirting all over me. So she said.